Welcome to STA Academy. Today, let us put some light on TSAP Intermediate Exam 2021 Physics Important Questions for Inter First Year. In this video, we will give you all important questions of physics LAQ, SAQ, VSAQ after the deletion of 30% of the syllabus, as we all know that IPE has reduced its syllabus by 30%. So, in this video, we will give you all important questions of physics inter first year. If you practice these all questions, important questions, you will get maximum marks in your exam. In our next video, we will also upload botany, zoology, 1A, 1B, 2A, 2B. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe to our channel to get notified whenever we upload a new video. Let us watch the video. Welcome to STA Academy. Today, let us put some light on the important question of physics inter first year. We have LAQs first. It's an 8 marks question. I have given 7 LAQs. These are very important LAQs. Work and kinetic energy theorem. This is the first LAQ. Law of conservation of energy is the second. And collision theory is the third. And fourth is simple harmonic motion. Fifth is simple pendulum. Sixth is reversible and irreversible process. Seventh is write a short notes on triple point of water. We know that mostly in LAQs, they will ask one answer as well as numerical. These are very important numerical. I have given 10 numericals. Very important. If you practice this numerical with these long answers, definitely you will get 16 marks in your board exam. After that, we have SAQ questions. We know that SAQ question will give you 4 marks. The first SAQ, drive the equation of S is equals to ut plus half at square. Second is parachute is flying in an aeroplane. Third is a man run across the roof of a tall building. Fourth is a ball is dropped from a building. Fifth is show that the maximum height reached by the projectile launched at an angle of 45 degree. Sixth is another numerical. Seventh one is also a numerical problem. Eighth is also a numerical problem. Ninth is define null vector, unit vector, position vector. 10th is parallelogram, law of vector. 11th is trajectory of an object. 12th is a numerical problem, very important SAQ. 13 is also a numerical problem. 14 is also a numerical problem. 15, state the law of rolling friction. 16, mention the method used in decrease the friction. 17, advantages and disadvantages of friction. 18, very important question, why are shock absorbers used in motorcycles and car? 19, pulling the lawn roller, referred to pushing it. 21 is a very important, distinguish between center of mass and center of gravity. 21 is vector of product. 22, angular velocity, very important question. 23rd is angular acceleration and torque. 24th, center of mass of three particle, very important numerical. 25th is also a very important numerical. 26th is also an important numerical, is that definitely give you 4 marks. 27th is also a numerical. 28th, relation between acceleration due to gravity on the planet and universal gravitational constant. 29th, orbital velocity. 30th is escape velocity. 31st is geostationary satellite. 32nd is define Hooke's law of elasticity. 33 is Young's modulus. 34 strain, explain the types of strain. 35 is a very important problem, very important question, definitely it will give you 4 marks in IP exam. Describe the behavior of a wire under gradually increasing load. 36 surface tension and surface energy. 37 state Bernoulli's principle. 38 is also a very important, advantages to aquatic life due to behavior of water. 39, pendulum clock generally go fast in winter, slow in summer. Why? That is, you have to give the reason. 48th one is state Boyle's law, Charles' law, drive their ideal gas equation. 41st is explain Newton's law of cooling. 42nd is the last SAQ, very important, monoatomic, diatomic, polyatomic gases can be explained on the basis of law of equipartitional of energy. Next is 2 marks question, that is a VSCQs. Very important VSCQs I have given. I have given you 78 VSCQs. These are very important VSCQs. First is discovery of C.V. Raman. Second is contribution of S. Chandrasekhar to physics. What is physics? Fundamental forces in nature. Fifth is what is beta decay. Sixth is distinguish between accuracy and precision. Seventh is how can systematic error be minimized or eliminated. Eighth is distinguish between fundamental unit and drive unit. Ninth one is very important numerical problem. 10th is also very important. 11th is a numerical problem. 12th is also a numerical. 13, explain an example where the velocity of object is zero but its acceleration is not zero. 14 is also a very important problem for average speed. 15, what is acceleration of projectile at the top of its trajectory? 16 is a numerical problem. 17, 18, these all are numerical, very important VSCQs. 19, question, right angle vector of a magnitude, this is also a numerical problem. 21st is also numerical. 22nd is also very important problem. 23rd, what is inertia, give the measure of inertia. 24, define force, what are the basic forces by nature. 25th is, can the coefficient of friction be greater than 1. 26, why does car with a flattened tire stop sooner than the one with the inflated tires. 27, a horse has to exert a greater force during the start of the motion than later, explain. 28, what happened to the coefficient of friction at where of the body is double. 29 is a numerical problem. 30 is also a very important question. 31st, is it necessary that mass should be present at the center of mass of any system. 32nd is, why are spokes provided in a bicycle wheel. 33, we cannot open or close the door by applying force at hinges. 34th, by spinning X on a tabletop, how will you distinguish a hard boiled egg from a raw egg. 35th, why should a helicopter necessarily have two propellers. 36, why is it easier to balance a bicycle in motion. 37, average pressure. 38, viscosity. And 39 is, what is the principle behind carburetor of an automobile. 48th one is Magnus effect. 41 is, why are drops and bubbles spherical. Next is 42nd, give the expression for the excess pressure in liquid drop. 43rd, pressure in air and bubble inside the liquid. 44th, 45th, 46th, these are very important numerical up to 57. 58, latent heat of vaporization. 59, specific gas constant, very important numerical questions. 61, units and dimension of specific gas constant. 61, very important VSCQ, why utensils are coated black, why the bottom of the utensils are made up of copper. 62 is, state Wien's displacement law. 63rd, ventilator are provided in room just below the roof, why. 64th, does the body radiate heat at 0 Kelvin, does it radiate heat at 0 degree. 65 question is, what is greenhouse effect, explain global warming. 66 is, state Newton's law of cooling. 67, state the condition under which Newton's law of cooling is applicable. 68 69 70 71, is up to 78. 78 is a numerical problem. These are very, very important numerical problem I have listed here that gives you maximum marks in your IP exam for both TS and AP. If any student have any problem in solving the numericals, so you can write in our comment section so that we can make a separate video on this. Thank you.
Thanks for watching, and to never miss our videos, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get notified and smash that like button.